questions. First of all, I saw you were one of the guys that used his bumper, and I was wondering, what did it look like after, you know, when you got done with practice compared to what maybe the old car might have looked like?
I didn't even look. That's not my job. My job is to use it, not fix it. That's the theory I'm going with this week. So I hit the wall, hit a car, and they've not said a word about it. So next time I'll use it harder, I guess.